Yo, happy Saturday to all of you guys out there. I just couldn't help but to share this. So I tried a new product from a company called Solar Color Dust, and check this out. It responds to heat. So I laid a design over the top of this thermal reactive pigment, and oh my gosh, it is so cool.